Today, we are going to be doing a Texas favorite, the Sloppy Joseph. I want to turn the stove on to about medium-high heat. Put in your choice of olive oil. Add your onions and peppers. You want to stir them up and sweat them down until they become translucent and soft. Now, it is time for my favorite part, the local meat. Oh, I do love it. The key to cooking a delicious sloppy Joseph is to cook him low and slow. To cook it low and slow. Now this concludes today's episode. I hope you enjoy. Bone apples and teeth.